us here. Happy Sunday night, Easter evening, whatever you're into. Digi, hi, hello, welcome. Mike, I hope you're feeling better. That sounds terrible. It's not my birthday, but thank you. My old Facebook got hacked and they changed the birthday today, and everybody's wishing me a happy birthday. I don't know what to do. It's okay. It's all right. I don't know what to. No, don't apologize. I appreciate it. Thank you. I just don't know what to do. James, what's up? I can't get to the account anymore, so I can't even like do that. What's going on, Chad? How was the convention? I assume you went with Nikolai. I mean, I know. Absolutely slayed it with your geets. Are we lagging again? K20, get some food. Make sure while you're here, enter the t-shirt giveaway. Exclamation enter in the chat. Was it in Canada or something? No. Nope, it was in Anaheim. My bad. I remember now. As soon as it came out of my mouth. Gotcha. Well, I mean, it looks like you guys had fun. Just hot in. Micro Swiss. So we have on all ours, I think. Thanks, K20. Yeah? Well, that's perfect. What's going on, Patrick? He was the man himself. He was Ace. I don't know Ace's last name. That's awesome. I need to message Nikolai about a couple things. I was waiting until he came. You guys got back. Felix, what's up? I'm actually not feeling real hot, friends. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not feeling real hot. Okay, sorry. What's up? Yes, you're good, K20. If anyone else wants to enter, I don't know. I didn't eat a lot, and then I had too tipsy. Well, hang out in here, Felix. That's what's up. Sean, we're okay. we're all right. Felix is in. Didn't eat a whole lot for lunch. Then I drank a big Red Bull, thinking I was gonna go to my wife's other grandmother's, but I stayed home with our son because he didn't eat or sleep and he was just cranky. I didn't eat till like 6, and then after 8, just my stomach's not great. So we're just powering through. They just got home, or else we probably streamed earlier and been done in bed already. But the show must go on, okay? You can't be an entertainer.
Okay, wimp out.
Called myself entertainer. I don't think we can say that Russell read, so we're gonna reprint it. I try. I'm just masking the mouth on bio yellow here before we paint it. Mainly because I just don't trust that paint over that enamel. The diamond dust lacquer, so we're gonna try to set ourselves up to succeed. But hopefully everyone's having a good night or had a good Easter if you're into that. I mean, Jed, there'll be a lot more coming. Well, there's not a lot more, but there's visors, magnets, elastic, all that stuff coming too. I just have to get around to editing it and working my way through it. I'm only down to like 10 videos behind on editing now, so. But thank you. I think it turned out okay. Most Toku swords are like, what, 870 long or something? So what's up, everyone? We got a full house in here. Let me just get this taped up here, and then we'll get the yellow started on this. I guess we're going to do silver. Well, no, because this is the only place we're going to use the diamond dust. Diamond cutter. This would be regular silver, so that's not a big deal. This should be fine. So, let's get started painting on this. Hey, that's awesome. Did you? I'm glad you liked it. Boom, boom, you go to bed. Sounds like Sean's got work tomorrow. That's a bummer. That's fair. I mean, they're just usually about that long. I wouldn't. Thank you.
Starting now.
You're gonna listen tonight.
You're gonna listen.
All right.
That noise. Oh, that's awful. That's awesome. I'm glad they saw it. That's cool. We got the vinyl in. Hold on. This stuff keeps popping up. Okay. Hold on, I have Final Cut open. Give me a second. Give me a second. That's probably why we're dropping some frames. That's a lot of memory. Okay. All right, hopefully that closes here in a second. But we got the vinyl. Let's see how some of it looks under Kirma Silver's gem here. Oh, you can't see. Ha! Yeah, I think that's gonna work. Shots McFly. It's called Broken Glass. It's the pattern. That's good to know. You know, I never liked Charlie Brown either. Like, Charlie Brown's Christmas never did it for me. I don't. I understand there's more Charlie Brown than that, but that's the only thing that ever comes up in my life. Kind of pretty. Giraffe vinyl. My wife would like that. But we might be able. Oh, I guess we didn't do the black lines around. Well, there are none. I checked. That's why we didn't. Okay, never mind. God. Money, call me money. Okay. So we're gonna see how this looks, and then maybe we can get some stuff done on Kirby Silver here. McFly's great idea he had was to apply the vinyl to this and tint this blue, since we can't get vinyl underneath it or inside of it. Which I think is a fair thing to try. So I don't have, I like Ginga Man. I never had a problem with it. Let's get some here, silver here. Let's get the masking off and make sure it's okay. We're all carried away. She's crazy enough to. I mean, we could have to do like some serious touch-ups. pretty cool. Yeah, I need to get caught up on the Boom Boom journey. Fine, we just been so busy. Right. It's not bad, not bad. There's just a couple little things, but... miss every time. Right. Or Columbo, really? Patrick, you might be the wildest man I know. Where's White Claw McFly when we need him? I feel like McFly has to have like a strong opinion on Columbo. Like, I don't know why, it just seems right that he does. Actually, not too bad. We do have to do a little bit of touch-ups. But I think it's going to work. Okay. So, I'm halfway happy with that. Let's maybe give this a try. Covering this. I'm going to cut this out first. Not sure how we're gonna attach this to this yet either. I cannot remember to save my life if you did or not, Patrick. So again, I think that's gonna look pretty good if we get it to work. I think that's pretty close. For being lazy, right? Like, I'm sure there's a better way to do it, but... Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
I hope you feel better. Good luck. Rooting for you. I don't know how it's going to work, but... Yeah, both sides are that. Interesting. So we can put this on there and then... Nothing he says. Are we still? Let me call you closed motion then. Hope I have that project saved. If not, we'll see. Should be okay. Are we better? Maybe my laptop's just tired like me. Nothing he says in all caps. Yeah, how do you feel about Columbo? Give us your thoughts. Please. It's too late. I closed it. I have it saved. I put too much work into that, and it looked like garbage, but... I don't know if you've ever seen Brooklyn Nine-Nine, but like, there's an episode where they've never seen Amy, like, at nine drinks or something. So, like, each drink Amy's, like, a wild animal each different time. Like, seven drink Amy's real sad. Nine drink Amy's real, like, dirty talk. Like, I want to see what three drink McFly is. He's asleep. What's ACAB? What is that? It's guns but not entrapment. What is happening? See, I told you if anyone in here would have Columbo opinions, it would be McFly. Fly, you think it's gonna work? Is mayonnaise an instrument? I mean, maybe? Everything's an instrument with the right attitude, you know? Just good business. Sparklesaurus here. We're okay. If I can get rid of this stomach ache, we'll be good. cut this and then we'll get another piece. But we can use this to fill in the bottom here. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you, I never watched a lot of Columbo. It just was never, like, ever. I probably watched a lot more Murder, She Wrote than Columbo. Yeah? Did this work? Patrick, you're so nice. I appreciate you. McFly, thank you so freaking much for finding out what this stupid pattern was called. Who's pushing up roses? Yeah, absolutely. And actually, it's like the exact same of that. Like, it's perfect. It's called broken glass. Broken glass glitter pattern. I'm trying so hard not to get like ripples. No idea. No idea. How about all the YouTube discourse on the old Twitter? That's been the topic today. It's okay. Chris Antoine said he wanted to be in the top three Tokutubers by the end of the year, and then someone asked him who were the top three, and he picked pretty unhinged people for them, I guess. I don't know. Like, his number one was Linkara. You know how I feel about him. Enjoy work, Double. Have a great night. We're only going to go for, like, probably till 10 or something. Like I said, I don't feel that great. But I'm not going to miss opportunity to stream, friends. Absolutely not. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer. Restarting now.
Come. Alexa, stop timer. Break his heart. It was Linkara, Esty, which I could see. Esty's like chaotic good to me. I mean, he's wild. And Disney brain? I don't even know who that is. That sounds like a bad time. Don't do that. I think this is working rather good. Shout out to McFly. I think that's a good idea. McFly just said tint this. I'm honestly probably going to put a coat of resin over this. Clear UV resin. And then tint it, I think. I think that'll work. I don't know these human beings. Yeah, no, I think the vinyl tint would work actually probably fine, without question. That'll probably be a tomorrow thing, put the resin on it. Chris Antoine? I've seen a couple of his videos. He does, not documentary. It's just, what's the word for him? Essays? Video essays? He does a really good job. He did a really great one on, just Kamen Rider. I don't know. I was on a Toku Showdown with him. It's kind of like my only actual interaction with him. But I wouldn't consider any of them Toku tubers. Esty maybe. Absolutely. But and it's also weird comparing Toku tubers. Is comparing what I do to what Hawk does to what Pronghorn Heroes does. We all do our own thing. Even Keza, she does her own, I don't know. I don't think you can compare doing Henshin videos and fun storylines to building helmets to video essays or 3-hour long retrospectives, it doesn't really add up, there's something for everybody. I saw them, and when Jem was here, we went out to eat, and he brought him up. I'm like, man, I'd never even checked him out. And he's like, he's a really nice guy, check him out. So I did. We watched his Power Morphicon video because I was trying to prepare my wife for what's going to happen. And I think his Power Morphicon video pretty much did that. Well, thanks, McFly. Welcome back, K-20. We were just talking about that. Linkara stuff we were talking about earlier in your stream. How are we going to do this? Go to think. My thumb is like infected. It is killing me. Oh, I gotta check it out. I didn't even see it. We were talking about it the other day. Badger, yeah. The white flash. I don't know if this is gonna be perfect, but I think it's gonna work. What's that? This is the top horn for Kirma Silver. Or since I can't make it vinyl, like we can't like tin it. We're just coating it and then we're gonna put vinyl on it. Well, we're putting vinyl on it, and then we're going to coat it in resin and then tin it. Another police synth, I think, would be pretty cool. But this is what we're working with right now. Trim this a little more, but we're getting there. What's that Kamen Rider Blood that the Zackers posted? I assume it's from Build, but I've never seen it. Yeah, I should get going on Pat Red. I have to fix it with some epoxy putty. That's kind of been what. Thank you. guess I could put UV resin on this and put it in the curing chamber. I forgot I had that. McFly, I think if this works, you deserve something. I don't know what, but this is awesome. I think you done good, kid. Sorry, I didn't mean to call you kid. Just came out. Yeah? He looks pretty cool. Like I said, some resin on this to lock it in, and I think we're golden. Free shipping forever. We can talk. It's an angry little man. You can't really see the lines of like where I patched it together or anything. If anything, it might help. I forgot about Bravo. We'll see. Put it on here. Should be fine. I just don't want the resin to drip down into the thing. It's okay. Can't be worse than this. Go on, green! I'm so over that helmet. Oh my god. Oh, put me out of my misery. Let's do this. I mean, I'll make one for myself too. I can't print a helmet I don't have and I'll make it for myself unless it's something terrible. 12! 12 go on greens. I'll give you like 14. Amy, what's up? I'll give you 14 Green Ranger helmets. How about that? Actually, that's kind of awesome. Not gonna lie, I like that idea. That's true. There's a lot of regulations for durians, isn't there? Because they smell like death. only thing is I cannot see where we put resin and where we didn't. All right, she might not be perfect, but I think she's gonna do. I think she's nicely coated. We probably won't see until we get the blue on it, but. Hold on a minute, in a second. So if that worked, Fly's gonna be a lucky duck. Hey, Fran, what's up? Oh, it's fine. It's just a little jewelry resin. We didn't get any on our fingers either. It's Omega. Safety last. You're not wrong. Glitter is awful. let me... What time is it? Oh, I want to do the orange on Geki Chopper. So we can... get that cooking tomorrow. Yeah? Absolutely. They use warm yellow for the eyes. Warm yellow, not cool yellow. Screwed that up, friend. Thanks. Thank you. All right, I think it's good. I think it looks legit, right? Don't say it to you, flip it. I mean, that's fair. I think it's pretty close. I think we're pretty close. Like, I think we're definitely on top. If that horn works, we're golden. I can wet sand these, and we can get these tinted tomorrow. I don't know what to do about these. I might just tint these blue. I don't think we have to worry about getting all the texture underneath. And if that tints blue fine, if the resin's okay, then I think we're golden. Yeah, no, I think that's it. Again, that McFly pulled it off. I'm gonna give McFly credit for that one. He can have that win. I'll give him that one. This was brilliant, hands down.
This shouldn't take very long.
Yeah, we'll see.
Let's see how this one I coded goes.
Get this horny boy masked here, and then that's probably honestly it for this evening. Sticks not feeling great. I didn't even do a post. Lazy tonight. Not 100% sure about tomorrow yet. My mother wasn't feeling well. I didn't get to ask her if she could watch the kids, but we'll see. Alright, so orange is next. It's just around here in this back part. 95% sure. Oh. I love me some white claws. I do. Just stay. Moisturize hair top. Stay away from the hard white claws. Those always do me in. Nothing good ever happens. If you see me with a hard white claw, just ignore me. Steer clear. Ain't nothing good about to happen. Patrick, I don't think there's any rhinoceroses in chat that would get offended. You're good. The Logan might come in here swinging. The dude has certainly an affection for rhinoceroses. Weak booze brings a white claw. If you like white claws, try those ranch waters are very weird. I know a lot of people like them. Though there's like a spicy one that reminds me of my dad used to get these tipsy tomato drinks. And there's like a spicy Bloody Mary one. And man, you know what? That is the most off-putting texture for a beverage of all time. Yeah, ranch water. Furries really tax them? Maybe it's time to get that deck of daddy, like, full gear. I mean, I guess I do have bunny ears on. Am I a furry? I guess I probably needed the tail to fit in. McFly. What if it's a cool furry? I fly. I believe you hear a distinct clink when I sat down, okay? One day I'll be a top 3 VTuber. You'll see. I'm just so old. I think VTubers are cool till they do like actual face reveals, and it's like, well, we're good, you know? We're good now. Only coward VTubers show their flesh. I'm down for that, unless you're doing some feet stuff. That I understand. Get that bag, okay? I've been there, I know. One day. K20 is my favorite VTuber. It's just like an animated patch. Yes, exactly, Patrick. And they're like rigged to their faces, and I think they have like some sort of like mocap too at some point, right? Some do. Then there's what, PNG tubers and stuff? Okay, well, McFly is saying words. Don't understand. How about some VTuber dinosaur tour reviews? Can we do that? How about that, Patrick? You too, James. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. We have a good week. There's about to be. How about a triceratops and a miniskirt for Patrick's? I mean, I'd watch the hell out of that in every conceivable way possible. Like, I would probably end up on some sort of a list. Patrick, that market is prime. You! Make it be you! Get that bag, get a voice changer, get them feet picks out there, get them PMC tickets. It's a plan. I mean, I guess you could send them, like, fossilized, like bone pictures. I don't know. What are dinosaurs' feet called? Feet? Hoofs? Trunks? Rippers? What's that shoe brand that have the toes individual? Patrick, I just know what sells, okay? It's like the Kevin Bacon thing. You're always like 3 degrees from feet pics. Just accept that's where the world is in 2025, and you know, it hurts your head less, you know. What's up? I told you I'd stream. Well, I told K20. I don't know. I thought you were still in there. My phone died. I was watching K20 stream, so. I was laying on the couch regretting eating solid food, I guess. Still think it was that Red Bull. Probably shouldn't have had that big Red Bull. Horny boy's got a horny jaw. It is 10:20. I said I'd quit at 10, but I want to do this first. Is this a question that's never been asked in the academia? Of dinosaur research, Patrick. Pedal digits. Oh, I like that. That's got a sexy swing to it. Pedal digits. $5 for some pedal digits. Yes, it is, Los. Me and K20 are on our Nerd Name Mark's podcast last night. You should have it out Friday if you want to hear our predictions on the matches, if you're into that. Stick foot problem. They're just bunion. Wait. Yeah. Yep. Feet picks. Got a bra. Pedal digits. Oh, God. I need that tattoo on my body somewhere. Ow. I'm just gonna pedal digits. Oh, I love it. I needed that, Patrick, thank you. I understand I'm the only one who thinks that's funny, and that's okay. I like it. Oh, I absolutely will, Lois, before I go to bed. I try to keep up with everybody's projects and everything. If I miss some, I super apologize. Definitely will. Always gotta support people doing stuff. That's important. Gotta spray the Rhino. The worst Jungle Fury Ranger. That could be true. I don't know. I don't. Geki Ranger's a bop, though. Geki Chopper's cool. I think he makes sense thematically with the rest of them, but I don't think he's worse than the Spirit Rangers. The Spirit Shark's pretty cool, I guess, and I don't know. The Spirit Rangers have slowly grown on me. I used to just, like, badmouth them like it was a hobby. I think I've come around on a little bit. We will soon get to the rest of the Geki Rangers. I need red. I don't have a Geki red or yellow. I did get a kind of order for yellow. Maybe, I don't know. Psy-Dio, Alpha Trauma. I mean, maybe I'm the minority. I'm a huge fan of, like, the horny elephant in Geki Ranger. The dude is down bad. Like, he needs locked up. Absolutely has no business being around anybody. Good. Oh, no, I'm not. I covered up the sides. Like an idiot. Like a stupid person. You got me in here to talk about pedal digits. Forgetting what I'm doing. Oh, wolf. I don't work tomorrow. Thanks, Lowe's. I mean, McFly's not totally wrong. Again, I took off tomorrow to work on helmets, but I don't know what's gonna happen. My mom wasn't feeling well. So we'll see. Just out here. Talking about some pedal digits. Trying to talk people and hitting this tip goal for Ultra 7. Don't forget. Ultraman Ultra 7. Get that helmet model. Mainly for our champion McFly. So we're out here doing. Every $6 gets you a pedal digit pick in your DM. Just put your Discord name, the tip dono, and I'll get them pedal digits out to you ASAP. Special requests start at $12 with the digits, the old grippers. Want me to step in some grape jelly? I got you. Now, peanut butter and jelly, that's two. That's at least $20. 1 foot in peanut butter, 1 foot in jelly, you know? Don't cross the streams. No bananas, though. Can't do bananas anymore. Oh, and I want to check that horn. If that horn's okay, I'm going to tip that too before we go in real quick. Gently tinted. I think I tinted Kirma Silver a little too much. Gecky Chopper. It's a horny boy. K20, my other camera is broken, so I can't do that one anymore. I'm sorry. Yes, sir. One horn triceratops. Get to the chopper. All right. I think we're good. Let's get some orange on this. Check that horn, and then that will be it for this evening. I think we're good. I think this turned out well. I don't know what this is, but we're just gonna cut it. I must not have got some of the plastic off one of these. That is covered in the resin. I'm gonna attempt this real quick, I think. Like, it feels alright. It'll be dry for tomorrow. Thanks, Mighty. What's up? It does look sharp. It's plenty. I don't know where I put that helmet, though. Trim this little part here. All right, we'll tint this, see what happens. Should use the camera.
Fly, you wonderful human being. This actually looks pretty good. I don't know if we get the clear on it. It'd be perfect. It's gonna be May. I'll do another coat. Again, I went too heavy on the other one and got that runs underneath. Dot wasn't good. I have like 9,000 videos I can try to put together. No, I cured it. I cured it, McFly. It's cured. I put it in the UV chamber for 15 minutes. It is. It's fun. It's a fun helmet. So we could maybe finish this tomorrow. For sure. If everything works out tomorrow, we'll see. There are a couple touch-ups to do. Which aren't big deals. But if we pull this off, I have the, that looks so good. That looks so good. I mean, there's a little like lip where I probably should like put it around a little more, but I think it's gonna be fine. Again, it's the first one. And honestly, silver's the only one that's like that, so it shouldn't be a big deal. He's the only one with that big horn. The rest are like just flat gems, kind of, or curved. Which won't be a big deal to do. As far as I know. No. I don't know why. Maybe I'll reset my... I might take my computer in tonight, actually. Oh, you know what? I bet you it's this. Maybe, we'll see. Anyway, that's about it for this evening. I'm gonna be honest with you. Said not feeling super great. I hope these, one of these are black. I think they're black. I should look. Where's the silver? Silver bells. Silver bells. Alright, friends. Thanks for hanging out tonight. You're really lagging. I'm sorry. I don't know why. But. Oh my god. Is it working? Is it not working? Am I talking to no one? No one is here.